Sprawl is a sci-fi first-person shooter developed by Maeth and published by Rogue Games that sends players on a blood-pumping tear through a cyberpunk dystopia. You play as Seven, an ex-Special Ops super soldier who takes a nasty fall and wakes up with a strange voice in her head. Seven was just betrayed by the organization she worked for and is thirsty for revenge. Her quest to overthrow the Junta military regime will take her to a mysterious location called the Spire, where she will then discover the secrets within. That's all fine and good, but let's be honest, you're not here for Sprawl's story. Seven's unique abilities allow players to slide, wall run, jump, and use bullet time to mow down an entire army. These are standard movement options that already litter the genre, but Maeth tweaks things ever so slightly to deliver something great. For example, jumping while sliding can triple your movement speed, making Sprawl feel more like a bullet hell FPS as you send yourself hurtling up and around arenas. Blending in bullet time only adds to the power trip as you snap to the skulls of enemies who might try to protect themselves with a riot shield. Sprawl finds its footing by taking after games like Titanfall 2, Doom Eternal, and Quake. In other words, the better you are at juggling its FPS mechanics and managing resources, the more successfully you'll be able to glide your way through the 12 challenging levels the game has to offer. Sprawl's gameplay elements almost seamlessly lock in with one another, which is precisely why it's such a joy to play. Seven's abilities and her small gathering of weapons, which include an all-too-useful grenade launcher and a chain gun that slows your movement, feel balanced and have their own tricks for players to exploit. Personally, I loved switching between my pistol and shotgun to cancel the reload animation for the latter. I learned this trick on my own only because the always evolving enemy variety pushed me to explore the full potential of my arsenal. Sprawl encouraged me to learn, but never shoved its lessons down my throat. Maeth put a lot of love into Sprawl's gameplay, but its many strengths sometimes make the blemishes feel more prominent. Enemy AI is one area that could definitely use some love, as there are a number of encounters where soldiers would stand still, charge straight into my gunfire, or stop moving altogether. Sprawl also does little to justify its pixelated style, as most locations feel so similar that it's hard to pick out even one level that manages to feel unique in a meaningful way. The foot-tapping jams and some interesting hidden QR codes encouraged me to keep moving through the waves of arenas, but I couldn't help but feel just slightly tired when the credits hit after about 7 hours. Sprawl doesn't do much to really push the FPS genre into the future, but it's great at what matters most, making players feel like an unstoppable, super-powered special agent. Yes, the story could be more engaging, and I wish the locations felt more unique, but Maeth still created an FPS worth your time. While I'll need to take a break from the drab dystopian walls of Sprawl, I know I'll eventually dive back in to give its crushing nightmare difficulty mode a shot. Sprawl is out now for $14.99 on PC.